Barbershop 3's cast continues to expand with the addition of Margot Bingham. Bingham, who joins fellow Barbershop newcomer Common, will play the character of Bree, described as a natural beauty who wears her distrust of men on her sleeve. She'll appear as romantic rival to China Lane's Kayla, and abhors a romantic vacuum. The joint New Line, MGM production is due for release February 19, 2016. Related Barbershop 3 set for February release. Bingham has also recently been announced for the cast of the upcoming ABC thriller The Family, which follows the return of a politician's young son, who disappeared 10 years earlier. She'll play the role of Sergeant Nina Meyer. She's repped by Car and Untitled, and her publicist is Kane Essetics of Dynamic Theories. Penelope Ann Miller has signed on to appear in The Birth of a Nation, the provocatively titled biopic about Nat Turner, the slave who led a bloody revolt against the peculiar institution in 1831. Miller will play Elizabeth Turner, the mother of slave owner Samuel Turner, a refined, kindly woman who spots Nat's intelligence, and makes a special point of teaching him to read. Devoutly religious, Elizabeth becomes appalled by the atrocities of the slave system. Miller joins Armie Hammer, who plays Samuel, as well as Naomi King, Aunt Jenny Ellis, Coleman Domingo, Dwight Henry, Roger Genver Smith and Gabrielle Union. The Birth of a Nation is directed by Nate Parker, who also writes and directs.